It's lovely to have you. There'll be a lot of people watching now with the nostalgia and the memories. It's not a thing. It's about 40 years now since you first started playing rugby.
Is it?
Did the tally?
I haven't got my... Did the tally, did he? No, you're right, eh? You're right. No, more than 40 years, I think.
And it included...
Time flies. It's unbelievable. It's just scary, actually.
It included the tour that everybody always remembers when you talk about Rob Lowe, and it was one of the most controversial sporting tours of all time, that 1981 tour of New Zealand. Mm. When you think back to it, what are Rob Lowe's memories of that tour?
Sure. How many memories? I mean, it was an incredible tour. I mean, obviously the biggest dream for any South African and for most New Zealanders is to play for South Africa against New Zealand, and still is, you know, without a doubt. And then to go across under those conditions was bizarre, extreme. But I enjoyed myself. And looking back now, watching these guys going on tour and sort of playing without pressure. I mean, we had incredible pressure on us from back home, yeah, obviously from the government and everybody, but also across there, obviously. So it was very tough, but I made such great friends, Murray Maxted and so many other friends which I made, which is what sport's about, really. That's a great thing.